ISD's IT network supports more than 53,000 students and staff members every day. Proposition B would allocate approximately $41 million for technology infrastructure, including updates to the district's network and increasing our bandwidth district-wide. Learn more at bond.roundrockisd.org.